Hey, welcome back to Kevin Wilson SBC. We have been struggling getting some wheel balance done on the front wheels and tires of the 48 Ford. A cool thing about today, October the 1st, 2021, is my dad's birthday. I am so thankful to have him and still have him in my life and learn from him. This is a special day and a special video for my dad. There's one shop in town we predominantly like to use and we trust their balancing, but their wheel balance machine has been down for quite a while. And we broke out a very old piece of equipment. Dad had shoved into a corner of the shop a old Hunter high speed wheel balance where you can use that to spin the wheel and tire on the car. Generally a higher speed than most wheel balance machines. We haven't used this thing in probably, 15, 18 years. So it's full of cobwebs, it's dirty, dusty, had no clue if it would even still work. But we plugged it up and I'm gonna show you some quick shots of us balancing the front wheels on the 48 Ford with this high speed machine. And one cool thing about this is when you use this old school method, it actually balances the wheel and tire and rotor assembly. Whatever's turning as the wheel is on the car, all that is going to be taken into account with your balance. We did end up with 3/4 of an ounce on both front wheels. We wanted to get these new tires on the 48 Ford on the front and just make sure it's safe, obviously. I love this type of footage because it has my dad in the video, and anytime I can capture him on film, I'm excited to do that. And I know the more I can get him on film, the more I have something to go back and reference for later years in life. Thank you for supporting the channel. Please remember to subscribe to the channel. Hit the little alert icon so you know when I drop new videos. Hit the thumbs up, give me a thumbs up. And thank you for all the support you give us.
Well, then I'll split the difference. Then I'll try different weights.
Huh, that's not as bad as I thought it would be.
We generally start with a weight directly across the wheel from the valve stem, and then we'll start moving and trying to see how the balance is impacted. You'll also see Dad, he'll have his hand up on the fender. He'll have all the fingers except his index finger on the fender. And what he's doing is he's feeling for vibration. He's watching how the finger, the index finger that's not on the fender is being moved around. He's been doing this so long. It's amazing how he can place weights and get things working in a very cool way. Started with a 1 ounce weight, 1 1/4 ounces. We went up to 1.5 ounces and we kept getting worse. So then we went from 1 ounce to 3/4 of an ounce. And that was the sweet spot.
What size weight is that on there? Yeah, it was. don't see anything wrong with that. I don't think I was through with that.
I hope you enjoyed watching that, and I just am excited to capture some footage of Dad again. So thank you for all of that. We're working to go fast, we're working to go straight, and we're working to be safe. Thank you guys. Have a great rest of your day.